Yo, today is a very special day. As you see, the beautiful weather.
It's like sunny as. Oh, now it's sunny. And do you know what that means?
Yep, you guessed it, skimboarding.
It's like, we're gonna go down to this mean little, like, it's like a lip bit.
It's like a creek, so hope you guys be entertained. We're gonna hit some mudslides.
We're
gonna revisit that mudslide that, you know, the Adventures of Mud Boy. Adventures of Mud Boy Part 2. So, you know what? See you guys there.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You'll never have the sacred stone. Oh, this you crazy mother.
Oh, we need to unload.
To the good location.
So this was pretty much, it's kind of, I'm going to call it a creek wave. So you go down, which I will show you soon, you go down this little path, it's a little creek, and you get a run up going downhill, and then there's a bank on the right of it. Like, so you can go down it, and you can hit the lip.
So like, you're going down, just watch it. So you're going down, and blues the lip, so you go down and like, hit the lip.
And you can come down, it's like a little stream, so.
So good.
Yep. Hope you guys love it.
Epic fail. How do you feel about that one?
I'm sorry. Cameraman down. Oh.
I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away.
Blooper fails. He's winded, guys. He's winded. We'll be right back.
1 eternity later.
You to eat crap.
Yeah, we're finished here, so you know what? Stay.
Peace out, Hunter.
Way Kettle's bombing down this hill on the boogie board, and yeah, it's pretty much gonna wrap it all up. We got this. There's a little, it's up in the hills, it's been raining a lot, so up there there's like water coming down and then just leads up to this little creek. You might be able to hear it.
It's a sick little creek.
I'll give you a few shots of that.
Look at that. Massive. Well, not massive, but it's like it's pretty cool. So
yeah, hope you guys enjoy. At the top of the hill. Hit it with pace, bro! Hit it with pace! Go! Oh, he's coming in hot! Woo-hoo. Keep going! Oh! That is it for this video. Be sure to check out my other videos. It's pretty awesome, really. So like, if it's a real rainy day, yeah, when you're sitting inside it gets a bit boring, doesn't it? So just think outside the square. Just think of things to do. Go find some puddles, go find some creeks, grab your boogie board or skim board, you have a blast, because I'm telling you, it's awesome. So guys, there we have it. Thank you for watching. See you guys later.